At noon, a former Boy Scout leader was sentenced to more than 7 years in prison on child pornography charges. Christopher Sokira worked with Boy Scouts in the Beaver Valley and Seneca areas. He was charged in October after allegations that he was sharing the images on his home computer. He pleaded guilty in February, but he maintains that he has never inappropriately touched a scout or another child.